הלכה סז, טבליות וכדורי הרגעה נגד מחושי ראש וכאב שיניים.
All kinds of pills that people take for headaches and to calm themselves a little bit down. Tylenol, aspirin, and the like.
מותר להשתמש בהם בפסח, אפילו יש בהם תערובת חמץ. He says a person may use them
on Pesach, even if there is some kind of mixture. Again, definitely the main is definitely not chametz, but even if they mix in some kind of a little bit of chametz in there,
will be mutar. And the reason is, כל שטעמם פגום וכבר נפסלו מאכילת הכלב.
It's not something that you eat. This is not food. This is not something that's, that has a good taste. It definitely is far from it. And most of the time, it's not even eaten. It's just swallowed.
And that's it. It's done. In such a case, a person would be allowed. Since you swallow them as is, it would be allowed. It would be mutar. However, ותבליות שמוססים אותם וטעמם טוב.
So those tablets that are chewable and you take, you get the, it has a good flavor, a good taste. In such a case, so now there is some kind of hana'ah to the body, there is something going in and you're enjoying it.
It's not,
not edible, it's, it tastes good,
it even has a good taste. He says in such a case, asur. אסור למצוס בהם בפסח לפועד דלקת.
Person can't just have them because he has a headache, because he wants, he has a sore throat, things like that. A person may not have them.
It will be forbidden.
Now, of course, obviously, all this is, we're talking about over here. There's no sakana, there's nothing involved. A person just wants to take it for just a headache or just to calm himself a little bit down. That's all that, again, in a case where there is a good taste to it. And it's chewable, and it's, you feel it, and you taste it. In such a case, one should not have it on Pesach, assuming that, again, that it has chametz. Most of the medicine today do not contain chametz. They're made from other products, from other things. In such a case, most of the medications do not have this isur in the first place, so you don't have to worry. If it doesn't have any kind of flour, anything inside of it, for sure there's no problem. We're talking about, even if there is some kind of flour, if there's no taste, it's mutar. If there is taste and it's chewable and it's something that tastes good, then you have a problem if it's not for a sakana, something for danger. However, whenever there's something that already has some kind of danger, obviously one should always consult his rabbi, especially if it's something which is, again, non-chewable and it just being swallowed straight in, one should always contact his rabbi to make sure that, again, it should be okay, that it should be fine taking such medications on Pesach.